You know where I go when we're dancing. Handshakes in the Hamptons and getting drunk in the mansions with you. And you look so classy. Come through with that magic. You know that I'm about to smash it, it's true.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with
Michelle,
and we're gonna be going on a little photo shoot. Thought we would vlog a little bit of our days, and I'm eating an orange.
A healthy queen.
Killed it. Yeah.
If you've never seen me before, my name's Maddie.
She's a queen. She's beautiful.
Stop.
Social media influencer number one. You have the most followers, right?
No.
Instagram.
This is Michelle. She's so sweet.
I'll have her
links in the description. Popped up right here on the screen for you. Go follow her. Even though she doesn't have any pictures uploaded right now, we're gonna get on that really quick.
Yeah.
Because we're gonna go take some pictures and she's gonna post a ton of them. But we're gonna go.
Yep.
We're gonna bop some music here.
You're so cute. Oh,
so much better. Even though it's very sunny. Right now, what is this here? We're on like a little bridge, and this cutie over here has coffee.
It was $3, which is an extraordinary amount of money for a cup of coffee.
Mine was $4.
Everything in downtown costs about $1 million, I think. I'm very excited.
You're so cute.
I think he's gonna wanna take pictures probably on this bridge.
Yeah, do you think she wants the dumpster in the background?
Oh, that's kinda cute and fresh. A little dirty and fresh.
Yeah, you know. Dirty.
All right, do we wanna do an outfit of the day?
Let's do it.
Alright.
Show it off.
I thrifted this.
Goodwill.
Don't know if it's actually from Balmain, but it says Balmain right there. Pants are from Zara. And then Doc Martens.
I'm also wearing her Doc Martens. And then I got this one with her from, where did we get this from? Zara?
Zara, yeah.
Zara. She picked it out for me. And then I got these from Target for $8. So.
Where's your purse from?
My purse, my mom got it from me from Marshall's. I go hard, okay? Also, this belt, literally $3.
Oh, I don't know where this belt is from.
I think I got it.
That is actually really cute. Wow.
Hey. I'm vlogging today. If you guys wanna say hi, this is my photographer friend. His name is Tam.
Hi, my Instagram is Tam H Photo.
Do you wanna be in it?
No.
Yeah, so we're just gonna start shooting. Do you know where you wanna start or?
Start with the bridge right here.
Okay,
I called it. Do you wanna start together or start solo?
I wanna start together so we can get like a feel.
Yeah.
Can you?
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Hopefully I'm still around my
queen. Committed. We appreciate it. Thank you.
No, yeah, no problem.
I didn't know you were coming.
Yeah, I was like gonna go with them today, but I was like, oh, you're gonna shoot with them? I was like, oh, okay. I'll just go, I guess, again.
Oh, that's great. Ready when you are.
Thank you.
You wanna try?
Yeah. I'm not as practiced as her. So.
Fine.
Do you do this for fun too?
This is my first time doing something like
this. Now you're cold. Then I was good.
I need to get some camera instead of get that one.
This is good. Quality is really good.
The flip screen right here, so you can like do it like this, or you can go like that.
Yeah.
And it's still recording. Yes,
it's still recording.
I was thinking maybe we could do some like sitting down right here.
Photographer life.
Oh, I love this. There's two best friends are people. It's cool.
Ah, I keep closing one eye because I'm blinded.
It's so
my feet are numb.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. I feel like I'm a little bit warm.
I like sitting in the sun.
I think it's because like I've gotten to the point where I'm kind of numb.
Yeah, oh for sure. My toes have lost me.
So I don't even feel anything anymore.
Uh-oh.
It's okay.
It's fine.
It's fine, I'll live.
Taking all those pictures.
There's a volume in that sun right there. I want to see you.
Okay.
I want to see something.
Should I leave my stuff here? Or?
You can leave it.
We tried.
Hey, I thought it was good.
I did.
Was teaching me how to actually pose, which I needed desperately because
modeling 101 by a model that's not even a model.
But she actually kind of is though. Like she kind of kills it. Not gonna lie. Apparently I was really tight, and I was very tight. I'm not. I'm kind of uptight.
Outfit of the day part two.
Yeah, actually.
This is from Zara. She's a little tame, cropped, you know, cute, fun fashion. Mm-hmm. This is my grandma's.
Ooh.
So she had this when she was like really, really young, 20 something.
Very cute.
And then your turn.
This is a shirt from
Zara.
Zara.
Zara's my like lover.
Mm-hmm. I like it. It's so here's the thing, right? It's nice and cropped, which is very cute. But it's also 32 degrees outside, which makes it less cute.
We're gonna go before they like be like, why are they in there for that? Yes, queen.
Literally the queen.
Hey, excuse you.
Oh, like a Lamborghini.
Like a Lambo, yeah. So, this girl right here.
No. She taught me how
to do this so fast. A natural teacher, honestly.
Dude, you're a pro. You should have seen her. I should have
videotaped
you.
She was in the bathroom and she was just like, just relax your shoulders. And I was like, what?
Relax your bum cheeks. That's yeah. What you need to do.
Yeah. Not really a relaxed queen over here.
That's, no, but you were like,
what's that over there?
Oh, we need to take a.
Oh, God. No, never mind.
Perfect. Quick update, still the coldest thing in the world.
It's a freezing cold.
And I'm out of hot coffee. There's nothing in this cup left, so. But beauty is pain. Beauty is pain.
We're doing all right.
All right. Yeah, I mean, we're down that way. Did you guys park over here?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Well, we can start walking that way then. We'll depart.
Yeah.
You guys wanna say bye?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah,
DM me next time when you're free, okay?
Yes.
I was telling her that like she should come to like all of our photo shoots if when she's free.
She will.
She will. It's so good seeing you.
Yeah.
Alright, well, we'll see you guys later.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Hug. Bye. Bye. It was good meeting you.
Bye.
Very successful.
Very successful photo shoot.
Two outfits. 137 locations, I think.
Maybe even more. Maybe like 140?
I think you're right. I lost count.
We have to kind of walk a long way.
Yeah.
But we could probably walk up those stairs.
Yeah,
and then go cut across around.
The yeah. I think I'm gonna put this jacket all the way back on.
She sets her stuff on this person's car. We don't know whose car that is.
Hi. If the car alarm went off, we would run. There we go.
Cutie.
Oh, this is on backwards for sure.
It probably is. It's not sure.
Oh! And we're out.
Oh my god.
Oops.
I knew something bad.
Oops. Okay, that's fine.
Stair time. Oh, look at the train. Very eventful. So the pictures from this photo shoot will probably most likely be up on our Instagram. I don't know if it's gonna be up by the time I post this vlog.
Yeah.
But like, usually Tam is really quick. He gets it to me like in a day or two.
Dang. Mm-hmm. And the edits all?
Yes. Hopefully they'll be sent to me. Maybe if they are, I'll insert them right here. Yeah, I mean, do you have anything else you'd like to say?
This girl's amazing, and I love her so much, and everyone should subscribe and like this video.
Probably like end it here, right?
Yeah.
Like, we're driving home,
yeah.
Can't vlog and drive. So make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Go follow us on Instagram.
You better. Both of us.
But especially her.
No, especially both of us.
Here's the thing, right? I'm picky. I will run a background check on you. So.
Oh yeah, you're private.
Yeah, yeah. If you seem trustworthy, I'll let you in.
Yeah, DM her maybe. Be like, hey, saw you on Maddie's vlog. Thought you were super cute. Can I follow you?
And then that's the way in.
We need a code word. They can just send you like one word.
Right. The word 32 degrees. All
32 degrees. If you just DM her that, then she'll let you follow her.
You'll be in.
Okay.
Secret club.
My arm's getting tired, so I'm going to sign off.
Bye, guys.
Bye. We'll see you in our next video. You want to be?
Yeah. Bye, guys.
Bye.